wanna flex. Yes. Diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets. I like morning sex. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks.
What's up, T-Shay gang? It's your girl T-Shay, and welcome back to another freaking video. Okay, before we get to this video, make sure you go hit this subscribe button and turn your post notifications on, and let's get into the video. Okay, today, guys, we're going to be looking for my mama a dress. I'm in Didi's right now, looking for her a dress because she's going to take her maternity pictures tomorrow for my little sister. And right now, I don't see nothing she likes because she doesn't like floral and like it's like a rough material. She don't like stuff like that, but I got some type of dresses picked up, but I don't know. I'm gonna have to show you guys. She's not gonna like that. These guys, she just yeah, this is cute, but she's gonna need a bigger size or something to match it. Yeah, I'm gonna put these earphones in my pocket. I got two other dresses in my hand. Oh, I got time to show you guys. Okay, maybe that was a dress. Like the dress I bought last year. You guys, I'm gonna get back to y'all. She's so difficult. She done like, she like two dresses that I picked up. But guess what? She can't fit them because she gotta cover her, it gotta go over her stomach. So now the idea is to get a tube top and something like, but we gotta actually find her outfit to wear. And I don't see nothing she gonna like. Y'all, this lady is so difficult with this stuff. Baby. Oh, hold on. This is weird. Y'all, no. I don't see none. All these dresses look plain. For real. Like, it's a look. She gonna probably can't fit that either, but it's a 1X because her stomach is big, real big, and it's cute. These shirts look real old, like older people wear. My mama is not that old. Well, my godmama is not that old. My godmama is in her 20s. Be more clear, if my godmama's in her 20s, late 20s. So, it's so ugly. Like, I don't see, I just like these shirts over here. Y'all, I don't see, like, these ain't no solid colors or nothing. This is a 2X. Sis. So I don't know what she gonna do. Yeah. I put some more dresses in that basket. But I don't see no more dresses, y'all. You're gonna have to go check out Centurions or something, sweetheart. Fabric shopping or something. Cause I don't see nothing you gonna like. This, no. This is so weird. No, no. I don't see nothing, sweet pea. Y'all, look at all these. No. No, 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 no. No. She's not gonna like none of this. You look all old. Oh, no. No. Mm-mm. Y'all, look. It's ugly. That's ugly too.
I gotta move it out the way to look through stuff.
Hello.
You over there picking out some little girl stuff.
Did you check that bag? I just put two new ones in there. They are 1X and a 2X. Well, I don't even think she looked at it. Lord. Look, gang.
I don't want no pain.
Listen. This is a jumpsuit. Jumpsuit. It's a dress, but it's ugly.
Okay, so what you think
this for? I don't know. Y'all, you seen? I don't know. You not agreeing with me, but it's extra large. It's a little cute. I just don't like the stripes on it.
I don't like
this. That's literally how you gotta look through these clothes with your eyes booked. For real. These clothes look so old.
Yeah, that's what they do to the big clothes.
So, you still, now these clothes look so old. You don't see nothing. No, nothing. You don't want no pants.
I don't want no pants.
I tried the jumpsuit. All these juniors. But this a large. This a large. I was gonna find you a dress. You want a skirt? Baby, no. No skirt. I don't see nothing. Yeah. She right here. Picky. Like me. So, if you find somebody who's picky like you, yeah, I get that from her. And I get that from her. Yeah, from her. I became real, I got real picky of clothes. Y'all, help me, because I can't see nothing. Like, is you gonna keep this robe looking thing? You need to find a tube top. You're not doing a regular photo shoot. Yeah, let me put this back in. I'm finna take my hair down, y'all. And probably not trying to get my hair done. Probably just want my real hair. What? Yeah, I'll get back to y'all in a minute because I gotta help her find this dress. Well, skirt.
Yeah, I'm in the dressing room. She finna try these clothes I put in. I picked out some clothes, y'all. She finna try them out. Guess what? It's a surprise. It's a surprise. It's a surprise. It's a surprise. Diane ain't got my camera. But yeah. Cool. People cool. So waiting on her to come out. She putting it on, y'all. But that means dressing room. Y'all, this dressing room woke. It's woke. Yeah, her looks so bomb today. Like, oh my God. That's why. So I'm gonna put y'all in the cool corner. Cause I'm tired. And my shit keep coming untied. For some reason. Let me know when you finish, girl. Hey. But I take long.
Then what is some hot water?
Put some water on it.
Because he was coming down in bed. Ooh, look at that belly. Look at that belly. Look at that belly.
He's cute, but.
You don't like the color?
Oh, no. See? I guess when he do his
little thing. Turn around this way.
Maybe it looks better when he eats these stretch marks out.
You should have put some cocoa butter on them things. I can't show the front, y'all, but yeah, this is the back of the skirt, and this is a regular bra. Part two. That's cute. Hold on, I'm gonna take a picture. I'm going to